Water is a symbol of life. So pure, so smooth. It flows like there's a peace inside. Light carries thing out of darkness, gives you the sense of feeling, the feeling of awareness. Wind is the symbol of strength, showing the way through particles of dust. Life is beautiful, but why so competitive? Where is everyone running to, like a race? Why do I keep constantly fighting inside my head whenever I lie? I cheat, I laugh at the people, backbite, disobey the parents. Who is this inside me, never letting me calm down?
I thought you knew me.
You should know.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Inspector, here to interrogate you. I'm your self-conscious.
What?
I see you are finding so peaceful at waterfall. But I know your true self. I'm the one who pinches you when you are doing wrong. Do you really think you are superior than others?
Why can't I feel superior? I've got branded cars. I have bungalow almost in every city. I can do whatever I want to do. I have everything.
Oh, you have everything. You are such a hypocrite. Just because of money, you think you have a power? You sure have a time for the stupid friend rather than the people who matter. But it's okay. You are great. You are superior. You forget where you come from. You forget you were a tiny drop of a cement. You forget.
Excuse me, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about right and wrong, what you choose. And you have always chosen wrong. You never respect anyone. You don't have light inside. You are totally in the dark.
I'm satisfied with my life. I love myself.
That's why you become a liar, a cheat. You have a lot of money, but you can't buy sleep. All you can buy is pills. Don't judge other people. Help yourself. Interrogation yourself. Then you will know what is right, what is wrong. Listen to your inner voice. Don't ignore it. Interrogate. Interrogate yourself.